Lover, can I go where you go? guys. We are currently in the Red Era. And you know this? This tour, the Eras Tour, it's just the most fun I've ever had, and it's my favorite thing I've ever been a part of, and I think one of the reasons for that is that it takes all of my favorite memories from all of the tours I've ever done and has put them in one show. And we definitely should have brought every tour that I've ever done to Spain. Magical experience getting to play a show with you guys tonight. But for all those wonderful memories that we've made over the years, this show takes all of my favorite ones and puts them all together so that we can all experience them in
about your past, thinking your future was me. take me home. Now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scar for that very first week. It reminds you of bitterness and it smells like me. Can't get rid of it, cause you remember it all. Show! finally sinking in. Betty, I know it's the last time I can dream about what happens when I see my face again. The only thing I want to do is make it up to you. So I showed up at your party. Yeah, I showed up at your party.
Beyond your reaches, and I couldn't give you a reason. Champagne problems.
Thank you.
joke.
Cheese to win. The more that you say, Play. I'm tell me everything is not about me. But what if it is? Functioning alcoholic till nobody noticed my new age. Oh.
welcome to the acoustic session. So, the acoustic section is one of my favorite parts of the show because it's different every single night. And I'm always trying to kind of think of just things that might make you happy. That's really the only goal of the acoustic section and pretty much the whole show in general. But this part of the show, I spend a lot of time thinking about and planning and just trying really hard to come up with things that are gonna make you wanna sing along. So let's see how well I've done tonight. The last tour that I was here for was the Speak Now tour, by the way.
Never.
you just...
Sorry.